Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation! And yes, I looked at my previous videos and did this the exact way, like this intro the exact way as I did them. And last time we saved our game right here, and what is up with this technology? Is this really what keyboards are going to look like in the future? Just a couple of squiggly lines and squares and right angles and all that. And then there's a face in the middle. If that's really what keyboards are going to look like in the future, I am not going to be happy. Where am I? I have no idea where I am, actually. Oh, that's where I am. I forgot, we're meant to go over here or something. There. Who had trouble walking on this space trip? Who will go to space when they can't walk? Seriously, I'm serious, like, someone tell me, why would you go to space even if you can't walk? Like, what would you do? What would you do? I nearly got trapped in there for a second. Like that time I got trapped on a ride. Got stuck up in midair and the lights flashed off and everyone was like,
oh fuck.
Exactly what she said. Like, I'm talking about that ride. Everyone was like saying what she said. And damn, you were right, Ripley's daughter. Yeah. What is this? It's your butthole. Where am I going? Oh. The climbing animation. I'll admit now. Sega did a good job on this. Anyway, look at this vent. Why is it so dirty? Won't these sparks, like, burn me? Especially if I'm looking up to them and the sparks are actually going into my eyes. I do not- oh, what's that? I saw something leaking. Oh no, just my imagination. Ooh, what's that? Space blood. Nah, it's just normal blood. I can tell because of this guy. Stop holding on to it, my friend.
I think I need this more than you do.
Oh, for a second there I thought it was going to be like Dead Island, you pick up weapons and you just smash people in the head with it. Where is it? Damn it, I don't have it! Okay, then well. Gosh dang it. So dark. Okay. Remove. Hold. I'll be the next thing. Yeah. What am I doing? A. What the heck just happened there? That was really weird. Oh, by the way, I didn't keep track of the time I started this time. Gosh, dang it! Why am I such a failure? Jeezy Louisey. Oh yes, we can actually do this now. It's right, you better. Eh? Eh? Mm-hmm. I'm right clicking. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yes. Those things sound extremely heavy. How'd she pick them up with one arm? She must be a weightlifter. Like, angry that... Oh, item maxed. Aw, oh, play.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable.
No? What is that noise?
Tough guy.
Huh? What is that noise?
Turner, turn
someone tell me
TV.
What the noise is. I'm warning you.
Just shy.
I got a hammer. Well, I have no idea what it is. I'm just gonna call it a hammer because it looks most like that. Sorry for my coughing. Once again, I have said this in so many episodes now, but I'll say it again as many times as I want to. I've been sick. By the way, I hear scary music. Jeez, I just got shivers. Yep. The shivers. I hear something breathing behind me. You guys, every single one of you that is watching this, I turned down my audio to low because I wanted you to hear my voice. As you may know, my mic is certainly not loud. And so that means that you won't be able to hear that much in the game. So whenever I hear something creepy that you guys might want to hear, I'll just tell you. Yep. And here is another boy having the time of his life. Ooh! Yay! What's that? Can I kill something? Okay. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, lights. Yeah. The next save, I'll probably do something about this. But yeah. I'll probably end the video at the next save game. Yeah. Jeezy Louisey, how many people died? Their bodies... My goodness. I walk over their bodies and... I can't even move. Ooh! Oh, no!
Stay still.
Okay.
Oh, she repeated what I said.
Around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here.
That gun.
Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
That gun, though.
I saw it.
That hammer.
But lady.
That hammer, though.
That's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station.
Those graphics,
something
though.
Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Okay, that's the end of the cutscene.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex by. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area.
Okay, be right back. I need to go.
We can get an
ATM,
there.
Yes.
Okay.
So I say, bye-bye.